say, I'm going to play Swarakalpana. That is quite common with Indian music. They go on changing. So I'm going to play Swarakalpana, which is rhythmical melodic improvisation using Indian solfege as improvisation after the composition. Just like I did just now. Swarakalpana also. Thank you.
Thank you.
drum is silent. That is a drum silent. Then I play both of them, the alapana. And then the kriti, the composition, we all play together. That is when the drum enters. And then I'll play swara kalpana, which is using Indian sotra syllables for improvisation, having a small theme from the composition, only a small phrase from the composition, as a theme of return. Then after that, our young Madanga player will play a solo. This will be a little elaborate alapana. Much more oscillation, whereas in North India it is a little smoother. And it is a lot of more glides, slides. That is why you have that kind of difference, because it sounds like sometimes agitated South Indian music. But it's not.
Yes. Thank you. Oh, Thank you. Thank you. Yet the name is கண்டதாய் கேட்ட Thank you. Thank you.